Hi, Scottish Greens. I'm Senator Christine Milne, the leader of the Australian Greens. I can't wait to work with you as an independent Scotland. I'm speaking to you from Tasmania, Australia. Change never comes from the centre, it comes from the periphery. And here in Tasmania, we formed the world's first Green Party. And there you are in Scotland, campaigning for independence. I worked in Scotland in 1978 in a hotel in the Scottish Highlands, Strathgarve Lodge. Every night after work, we'd go down to the local pub and they would sing Flower of Scotland. And the passion of that made me realise that one day Scotland would rise again and be the nation again that so many people want. I can't wait to be working with the Scottish Greens in addressing climate change. It's very real. It's advancing. We need to do everything as green parties around the world to constrain greenhouse gas emissions, roll out renewable energy, and we need to be stopping nuclear. We don't need nuclear. Renewables have won the global race for energy in this century. Good luck. I'm inspired by what you're doing in Scotland and look forward to working with you as part of our family of green parties around the planet.